Management Information Systems applies our understanding of business processes and business strategy to creating value from digital technologies. MIS focuses on understanding how digital technologies can make organizations more agile, effective, and efficient, can disrupt traditional industries, and create positive societal change. This is an excellent concentration if you're interested in business analysis, managing change through projects, and software system implementation. MIS is also a good complement and catalyst to other concentrations.
My name is Zoya, and I study MIS. MIS is basically looking at data, which is all the information collected in any area that you work in, and we get to find patterns and figure out, okay, is there a way to tell this story of how the business worked throughout time? Is there a way to increase profit? Is there a way to cut down costs? That's what I like, and that's the reason why I chose MIS, is because of the storytelling. I started wanting to study project management, so I did an internship as a project assistant, and that was really fun. And then that led me to Aritzia. Aritzia has helped me grow because it was the first company outside of my SFU experience. Since day one, they encouraged me to do more. They're like, okay, let's try this. If you find an opportunity somewhere, let's work on it. Let's improve the processes. Now, being in the workforce is so exciting. I get to help the team. I get to grow as an individual, and to make me realize that there's so many opportunities. It's basically limitless.
My name is James Barker. I graduated from the Beedie School of Business with a concentration in Management Information Systems, and I'm currently a solution engineer at Salesforce. What made me choose MIS was actually, it was an area that fascinated me. I was interested in learning how to be a little bit more technical, but not all the way as far as a computer science degree, and I thought MIS was a really good fit to become that functional person in a company. I had two co-ops that really helped push me towards MIS. The first one was in a marketing agency, and they actually put me on a project that was very data model heavy. But as I started to learn more what it was about, and I really started to love what I was doing with that, from project management, project coordinating, all the way to designing data models for dashboards. And so all of that was very relevant. And I felt like this is really the career path for me, and that's really what continued me on the way.
The advice I would give to students trying to decide on their concentration is just choosing a club of interests. The first club I joined was a social media club, and I just did logistics. But it was from there that sparked my interest of getting involved, because it was an easier way to make friends, and it was a great way to just experience what it's like to work in different roles.
I would say, you know, it doesn't hurt to try something new. I feel like so much of it was this fear of failure, but I think failure is really important to grow, and so I would go back and just try it. What's the worst that can happen really in the grand scheme of things?